This weekend of IPL was full of some good cricketing action. Although we missed close games, we missed games which would have given us reasons to chew our nails. But still, I think there is plenty to talk. Still, some very good performances. My number one pick would be Nitish Rana. This youngster from Delhi has really done very well this season. 350s in a row clearly shows the kind of talent, the kind of temperament he has. Credit must be given to Mumbai Indians. The way they have backed this youngster, he bats ahead of someone like Rohit Sharma, which clearly suggests the kind of confidence Mumbai Indians have on him. And right now, orange cap is sitting very pretty on his head, and he has all the reasons to smile, and he is one of the biggest reasons why Mumbai Indians have done so well so far. My second quick pick would be the way Delhi Daredevils have played so far in this tournament. Their last two wins were extremely comprehensive wins. First one was because of Sanju Samson, but on this weekend, the way they bought, the way they fought against Kings 11 Punjab, they didn't give them any chance. They batted well, they bowled well, and they fielded well. And they literally outplayed Kings 11 Punjab in their own den. And my last pick would be the way KKR spinners have bowled in this season. Especially in the last match against Sunrisers Hyderabad, they didn't allow any width, any room for hard-hitting batsmen of Sunrisers Hyderabad to get some runs. 9 overs and only 43 runs given by the combination of Yusuf Pathan, Kuldeep Yadav and Sunil Narayan.